Did you see all the Girl Scouts downtown today? There are 3,000 scouts and their troop leaders for Circle the City. This is the second year they have filled downtown. The scouts dyed the canal green, programmed Lego robots, and had IMPD give tours of the cultural trail. Girl Scouts of Central Indiana say they will do this every year until they outgrow downtown.